go shoot this.
Alright. 2 hours later.
Sup? It's me, Phoenix here. My friend Ferg. Show him that plant. Yeah, okay. Right, we're gonna go and shoot some stuff today. I don't know exactly what, but we're gonna figure it out.
Put this right here,
and we're gonna get on the road. My friend, shout out to Nico from SKT. He was talking about some dude skating at Tim's. When you were watching the videos and you're seeing him do the trick, it doesn't make any sense. I knew I wanted to do something.
Sam Ferg, bro. Skate. Nigga. Skate more. Tim's. Changing the game, you know what I'm saying? Every day at a time. You know what I'm saying? We doing these tricks that niggas be trying to do, but we doing Tim's and we look good while we doing them.
We're gonna be the first people to be sponsored by Tim's, bro.
You know what I'm saying?
Like, Tim's, I don't know about me being Tim's sponsored.
Tim's gonna make that branch or something. You know what I'm saying?
Him for sure.
It's gonna be there. You know what I'm saying? We don't ride skate shoes, bro. We don't do that.
We on some next level shit. It's not even this year, like. It's 2018 for y'all. For us, it's something else. That's what we're talking about, like, that right there is what we're talking about. This is Phoenix and Ferg Skate 3 Backyard Pro Skater 9. I like to call this trick the albino white snake. I almost did it. Kind of did it there. But I can promise you, it's just around me hitting this ball. Got a little amount of times. Technically never hit the ground, so. Yeah, but a lot of people don't know about me is I used to have a scholarship for soccer. I was in varsity, actually. Freshman year, 9th grade, already on the varsity team. And I had to do all that shit away for this art shit. So, yeah, you know.
Yo, I'll just open my eyes. I really don't care.
All right.
What? Wait, this is waterproof?
Yeah.
Damn.
You completely submerged that.
Are you serious?
I'm serious.
What? I thought I needed a case.
No.
Alright, let's run.
The sun is right here. You gotta shoot from this way. But there is
so far.
This frame right here is I'll roll a fake backwood with the real backwood. You know what I'm saying? So I'll have one real backwood, and then before I fall in, I'll switch it.
Perfect.
Dummy stun it with a
just use it with
tobacco
the,
yeah. wood. You know what I'm saying? So yeah. All right.
And then try and smoke it underwater.
No, I really wanted to have like a set underwater.
You're trying to make it happen.
Introduce yourself.
Shit, I'm John, and that's it. You know, we got tools for mass destruction, so we're just trying to wear fast classes and make it happen, you know? This is the real wood, which I will be smoking.
And then this is the fake wood, the dummy wood that I rolled with tobacco, you know. Cheers. You won't see my head when I walk in, and you'll see once I sit down type shit, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Like, you might have to get a little bit more closer.
Alright, so I'm gonna go under.
Nah, it's so fucking cold. Holy God.
Hey, let's take some photos real quick.
That was a wake up. That was a fucking wake up. I haven't slept, but Jesus. I just slapped it so hard, like, my ear.
I'ma get it on my own, yeah, without a doubt. Nigga, what you hate, talking shit, all they do is doubt. Now they on a nigga dick, yeah, they want some clout. I ain't really tryna hear that shit, little nigga, I want some pain. Tryna change the fucking game, I'm tryna build a brand. Always tryna tell me I can't do it, fuck it as I can. Niggas skating in some Timbs from Atlanta State.
Broke my shit. That's tragic.
I'm gonna get back to you till you get
these stickers.
Tell me that I love it, what's her type? Ooh, hop in that motherfucker phone, and that motherfucker be wrong. I got bitches in the lock on the pop. Chop rock star, nigga. Now I need a rock bitch. I walk out with the job, bitch, I rock very hard. She thought it was my cock, but my clock very hard. School was very hard, bitch, I'm very.
Hopefully make some bands off that shit, man, because I need to eat some food.
Bruh, I'm about to be a movie director, yeah. Like,
yeah,
I have a face tat on my face, and I do look kind of dumb, but, like, I'm still finna do that shit, you know, like, doesn't take away the fact that I'm so talented as fuck, you know? So, yeah, you know? Yeah, whatever, I don't give a fuck. I really don't like my hair.
That would make a lame pussy.
He looks stupid.
Try to get like close. You know, like just knee, just flowers, you know what I'm saying? You can see the hoodie, right?
Yeah.
The graphic, I'm gonna tuck one of them in.
This looks flat?
Yeah, like, it looks like I'm just chilling. You know what I'm saying? Like, make the floor level this, you know what I'm saying?
Gotcha.
This is crazy, actually.
Fuck with it.
try to get this white. Because I'm going to drop the piece
alone
like that,
on
bro.
The page too, and then I'm going to drop the shoe. So.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp, I turned my